Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be a review video and I'm going to review a couple of products from the brand Vanya Herbal. So let me tell you something about the brand first. The brand has an association for 8 years with luxury hotels and resort spas like ITC, Oberoi, Trident, Hyatt and more, and now they're retailing their own bath and beauty products. So they have already launched their retail range on Flipkart and it's gonna be available on Nykaa very, very soon. So the first thing that attracted me towards Vanya Herbals is that it is 100% vegetarian and it is against animal testing. So they sent me 3 products and I used these 3 products for around 15, 16, or I think 20 days actually. And now finally, I'm ready to give a review about these products. So the first product I'm gonna talk about is this Vanya Pudin Silk Mint and Tulsi Body Lotion. I'm gonna talk about the packaging first. The packaging is very, very neat. The packaging is very, very simple, yet it looks very luxurious. And it is very, very easy to handle. It's not a glass bottle, so you don't have to worry about dropping it and breaking it. The first thing that attracted me towards this is its smell. It just smells like spa, and I love applying it on my body. It is not greasy or oily whatsoever. So this has got a blend of essential oils of tulsi, spearmint, peppermint, bergamot mint, and lemongrass, along with 100% natural and plant-derived ingredients like kokum butter. This moisturizes the skin and provides nourishment without making it feel greasy or oily. The texture of this is not too thin or not too thick. It is somewhere in between and it really, really gets absorbed in the skin really well. So this is for all skin types, people with oily skin, people with dry skin, any skin type can use this. I think I will recommend this to people who are into herbal products and organic products because this does not have any chemical smell in it. It smells very, very pure and it is an amazing product. This one is priced at 595 rupees for 100 ml, which I think is very, very reasonable because of what this product contains. Everything in this is herbal and it has got heaps of essential oils and it's very pure in its form. The next product is this Pudin Fresh Mint and Tulsi Shower Gel. This one is very, very moisturizing, unlike other shower gels which gets itchy, dry and has got a tight feeling after you take a shower. This one, however, does not do that. I didn't get that feeling after using this product. This is very, very rejuvenating. The smell is very, very intoxicating. Like, this takes me to a vacation spa-like feeling every time I use this. Both the shower gel and the body lotion has a very, very cooling effect on the body because of the essential oils and because of the mint and tulsi. So this one is amazing for summers. And because of the smell and the way it interacts with my body after I apply it, I feel very, very safe using this because I know that it does not have any kind of harmful chemical in it. This is very, very refreshing and soothing. And this is a very, very gentle cleanser and it is ideal for everyday use. Again, I think I'll recommend this to everyone who's looking for herbal products for their skin. And this one has got a blend of Himalayan tulsi, mint, and lemongrass essential oils in it. This one is priced at 535 rupees for 100 ml. I guess you guys have noticed that these 2 products have similar kind of ingredients in it, like both of them have mint and tulsi. And then there are some essential oils like Himalayan tulsi, mint, lemongrass, spearmint, peppermint, bergamot mint, etc., etc. So these 2, when applied together, really, really complement each other. And if you are going to buy these 2, I'm sure you're gonna notice a remarkable difference in your skin. Okay, so now let's dive into cleansing the face. Cleansing the face is so, so important. It doesn't matter if you wear a little bit of makeup or too much of makeup or somewhere in between. At the end of the day, you have to take off your makeup really, really well so that your skin can rest. You need to make sure that you're removing the makeup properly at the end of the day. So the cleanser is my favorite product amongst all these three. This one is the Haldi Clear Tulsi and Turmeric Oil Face Cleanser. So at the end of the day, I love using this cleansing balm. You can almost see that I have used more than half of it. This smells so good. It smells incredible. Again, like a luxury spa. Can't tell about the turmeric, but it definitely smells tulsi-ish. It's got that organic feel to it. Makeup comes off easily. It works amazing for the full face. It removed my waterproof mascara easily and also removes lipstick easily. So the ingredients in it are turmeric essential oil, tulsi basil extract, tulsi essential oil. Again, it's very organic and herbal. So when you apply this on your skin, it's got a little bit of tingling sensation. That's because of the essential oils working in your skin. It's great for all skin types. It leaves the skin feeling perfectly balanced. It does not feel dry or tight or oily. It feels perfectly cleansed skin. My skin is very sensitive and it did not irritate the skin at all. The texture is very light, whipped, air-like. So all the products, they smell like essential oils because they've got heaps of essential oils in them and the goodness of essential oils. I don't have any complaints about the products. I love the products personally. The only feedback I want to share with Vanya is about the packaging for this one, because the lid is kind of loose and it feels like if I drop it, the product's gonna come out. And I wish this one had a firmer grip or a firmer lid. Also about these two products, I personally love these two products. I love using them. They worked great for my skin. The only thing about these two is I would have appreciated more if they would have had a pump in them, which makes the product much more easier to use. Also, people who are wondering when I've used these products, I've been using these products every day since the day I've received these products, because I wanted to give an honest review and I wanted to check how the products really reacted to my skin before giving you guys a review. If you're wondering how I use this and how these products reacted to my skin, I have stories in my Instagram. Guys, do go and check out the videos in my Instagram account. I do show you how I use these products and how my skin reacts to these products. My Instagram account is sushdazzles and I'll leave the handle in the description box below. About the price range, I think this one is a mid-range product and it's priced correctly because it's a herbal luxury product and you're getting all the goodness of the essential oils in a pure form. So definitely I'll say that this brand is a value for money and I would definitely recommend all the products that I've been using. Okay, so guys, this was a small review about the Vanya herbal products. If you guys have already bought these products, do let me know how these worked for you. Do give a review in the comment section below. You know how I love reading your comments and love replying to you guys. If you want to buy the Vanya herbal products, you can go to Flipkart and buy those, or you can also log into their website. I'll leave their website link in the description box below. Please check that out. They have got other products as well. They've got a huge range of products. You can check out those products according to your skin type. So I'll leave a link to their official website in the description box below. And guys, please, if you have bought products apart from these three that I talked about and you really like them and would recommend those to me, please leave their names in the comment section below. I might try them for myself. Okay, so that's it for today. I'm gonna see you in my next video. Till then, go forth and dazzle.